as a girl, as a lady, I do not feel safe anymore.
When I go to the church, when I see the full of blood on the ground and the weapon used in beating her, I shed the tears.
In light of recent occurrence, I felt burdened to do this one. I am not an animal, I am not an object. When I say no, it means no, I must stop it. Shouldn't have to murder me, you shouldn't have to butcher me. Slightly different topic, but now still the same subject. See who I was killed, raped in the church. In the midst of the blood spill, you see the blood on her shirt. They tore up a skirt, she wanted to be a nurse. Maybe she won't carry first, but life gives you no rehearsing. What about barakat? She just wanted to have a bath. 18-year-old Muslim, raped in a bath. Backyard, such a poor girl, body left in the dirt. And by the way, ooh, I was killed with a fire extinguisher, just to extinguish her, fire burning in her. Watching all those videos, you can tell her parents miss her. Just for 5 minutes and your sexual pleasure, you took their lights out with your heavy oppression. So I'm here to tell you,
I am not an animal,
yeah.
You don't have a right to my body,
no.
As a girl, as a lady, I do not feel safe anymore.